Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to enlarge in Photopea. After starting Photopea, we can go to file folder. I have an image downloaded from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I drag and drop into Photopea to open the image. If we want to enlarge image, or say we can resize image, we can go to image and image size. Or we can use shortcut Alt Control I to show image size panel. I click it, and then we can see the image size. This is 2400 pixels. If we want to enlarge it, for example, I type 3000, and then I click it in the height. It will update it because we're keeping aspect ratio. Now I press OK. So the image is enlarged. If we want to reduce the size, we can do the same thing. Image and image size, and then I reduce it in 100 and 500 pixels, and the height is updated with keeping the aspect ratio, and then I press OK. So this is how we can resize image. If you want to resize layer, we can go to layers window, and if you don't find this, we can go to window and show layers here. Now I go back to layers window to resize layer. Make sure that we select the layer, and then we can go to edit, and we can use transform and scale. Alternatively, we can use free transform, or we can use shortcut Alt Control T to use free transform. I click it, so we can find the transform tool. We can click and drag to resize it, or we can type the value. For example, we can type 150% to resize it. And we can move it here. So this is how we can enlarge image and resize layer in Photopea. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video. Bye bye.